Welcome back to Trails from Zero. It's been a while since I last played. Holy crow, it's been, I'd say almost a week? I think, yeah, because, well, I got sick. And pretty bad, too. So I didn't have much of a chance to actually play. So, yeah, last time we needed to get over to the mining village because somebody has disappeared and has returned. Whoops. We're hitching a ride to Sergeant Major Sick, aren't we? I'll save us plenty of time. Okay, I guess I won't be killing that monster then.
Norimasu ka?
Yeah, let's go to the mining village. So much for me killing monsters right now. Well, everything looks normal, save for that one miner that is gone.
Hi, 到着しました.
さすがにあっという間に着いたな.
Come on, Lloyd. You know that the chances of that actually happening are like slim to none. So we'll hitch rides whenever we can or take the bus.
早速町長さんに詳しい話を聞きに行こうか.
Sounds like a good plan.
だな.
確か、まっすぐ進んで突き当たりにある家だったわね.
Yeah, I remember how to get to the mayor's place. I've been here too many times. Oh wait, do you have anything new to say? Oh, looks like it's getting dark. I bet my brother Loggy is going to be super cranky when he gets home from work. I know they've been working hard lately. Oh, you're not going to comment about how you're looking for love? That's a shame.
失礼します. 特務支援課の者ですが.
おお、待っておったよ.
Yeah, long time no see, Mayor Bixen.
わざわざ来てくれてすまない. 本当ならこちらから出向こうと思ったんだが。
いえ、近くで他の仕事があったついでですから。 それで、早速話を伺ってもいいですか?
ああ、座ってくれたまえ。
すぐにお茶でも入れますね。
Oh, tea sounds wonderful right about now. It sounds absolutely freaking wonderful.
なるほど。 では、そのガンさんという行員が2週間前にクロスベル市に行ったきり帰ってきていないと。ああ、そうなんだ。とにかく大のギャンブル好きでね。Yeah,
we've spoken it before and we actually learned that he was pretty heavy in gambling.
それまでにも週末の度にクロスベルの歓楽街にあるカジノに遊びに行っていたようだが。それが
何の連絡もなく、2週間も帰ってきてなくて。Oh
man, did he... Well... I don't... They wouldn't let him to overstay his welcome, would they? No, I don't think so.
何かあったんじゃないかと、みんなで心配しているんですよ。
Hope nothing happened to him on the way back.
確かに。 それは心配ですね。何かの事件に巻き込まれたか、それとも帰れない事情があるのか。That's
my first thought too.
街の外に出て魔獣に襲われたとかじゃなければいいんですけど。Well
guys, I was going to lower the monster population before heading here, but no, I was told I have to go here. So, yeah.
そういや、その行員がギャンブルで大勝ちした可能性はあるんじゃねえか?
I don't think that's the case. I really don't think that's the case. Based on past information, he hasn't had much luck at all.
それで、今頃ミシュラムあたりで女連れで豪遊してるとか?
いや、ランディじゃないんだから。
でも、可能性としてはあり得るかもしれませんね。
You are right, that is definitely a possibility. I just don't think it's the right possibility, though.
残念ながらその可能性はないと思うんだがね。
それはまたどうして？
ギャンブル好きだけど、根は真面目な方なんですか？
He didn't have much luck, if I recall correctly.
お世辞にも真面目とは言い難いが、ギャンブルについてはとにかく
下手の男好きでね。 Yeah, that's what I thought I remembered. He wasn't that good.
おまけに月も勘もないから、毎回有金のほとんどを吸って帰ってくるくらいなんだ。
なるほど。
確かに宝くじなら大穴もあるが、ギャンブルだと実力もないと大儲けは難しいかもな。
But even then, with the lottery, the chance you have with that is like you have a what did somebody say to me once? You have more likely chance to get struck by lightning than what you do winning the lottery, like winning it big. I know that's a far-fetched comment and take it with a grain of salt and all that jazz, but it just I guess they're just trying to put into context that the likelihood that you have of winning those things is like slim to nil.
では、町で借金をして、それが返せずに失踪とか。
I don't think so either.
そうね。可能性としてはありえるかも。
実は、私たちの方もそのあたりを疑っていてね。
もしそうだった場合、どう連絡を取ればいいのか。
わかりました。この件はお任せください。
Well, what we could do is to head back to Crossbell and just check the path. Do we know the path that he normally would have taken? Well, the same way as what everybody else does, so I don't think anything out of the ordinary. So check those pathways. If normally I'd be suspecting he'd be taking the bus, so maybe check with the bus company folks, see if they know of him potentially boarding the bus at all or not. But we also check with the casino. Ooh, yay, gambling.
とりあえずカジノをはじめガンスさんの寄りそうな場所を聞き込みしてみましょう。
ありがたい。どうかよろしくお願いする。何か分かったら私の家に通信で連絡してもらえるかね。
Oh, sure. Absolutely.
ええ。それでは番号を控えさせていただければ。
Oh, it's getting late in the day, too.
もう夕方か。そろそろクロスベル市に戻った方が良さそうだな。
そうね。今日中に聞き込みくらいはしておきたいところだし。ノエルさん、お願いできる？
Oh, please.
ええ、お安いご用です。
Oh, thank you, dear. Thank you, thank you.
それでは、車両のところに戻りましょう。
That's really helpful, thank you. Now, as you guys can sort of tell, I'm still on the mend. So, I'll try to do voices as much as I can, but...I don't think as to how likely it's going to be at this point. So please forgive me. Oh, lovely ride. I still like waterfalls. I don't know what it is about waterfalls, but I just love them. Just so soothing. Very soothing indeed.Oh, I love the view of the skyline though. It's very nice, but just the color of the sky is so sweet.
今日は本当にありがとうございました。ご恩は近いうちに必ず返させていただきます。
Oh, you have nothing to return. Holy crow, no, thank you.
大げさだな。
ま、なかなか興味深い体験をさせてもらったぜ。
Yeah, we got to see demons. We're now demon slayers too.
あの遺跡、総員についてだけど、一応クロスベル大聖堂に相談してみた方がいいかもしれないわね。
Yeah, they might be able to give us some additional information. And is there any way we can potentially remove the bell from the center of the city? Just considering as to what's happened now at Stargazer's Tower, bless the moon temple and just all the different things that are happening with bells, and they're glowing, and it seems like they've got this eerie, weird, evil vibe. I don't want to have anything happen to the middle of Crossbell, especially with all the different people here and demons rising and going completely amok. I really don't want this spell here. And then the other thing that was popping into my head too is that this spell was donated or given, I'll have to check, long time ago. Is this like some sort of plan that's been in the works for ages and it's only coming ahead now? Truth be told, my head has been spiraling with all sorts of different theories since I was on that mini hiatus that I really didn't want to have happen. But yeah, I've just been thinking about stuff all over the place, and everybody's been giving me their thoughts too, which thank you. But just again, please be careful of spoilers or trying to lead me in certain thoughts directions. If you could, that'd be great. Thank you.
そうですね。アーティファクト絡みであれば他にどうしようもありませんし。
なるほど。わかりました。副司令と相談してそのあたりの対応は考えてみます。
I guess we should bring Sergei up to speed too. Well, we probably talked to Sergei at some point, right?
皆さんの方はこれから町で聞き込みですか？
Well, he's been missing for 2 weeks. The longer that we take, that's going to cause even more chaos and problems.
なあ、少なくともカジノは訪ねてみるつもりだ。もし警備隊の方でそれらしい情報があったら、こっちに連絡してくれないか？
わかりました。鉱山長のガンツさんですね。それでは失礼します。皆さん、お疲れ様でした。
Oh, bye, Noel. I'm going to miss you.
Oh, そっちこそお疲れ。
Oh, that was fun. Don't hit the guy! Oh, don't hit that lady either! Oh.
さてと、それじゃあ時間もないし、このままカジノに行ってみるか。
I'm sorry, whenever I see that vehicle turning and just going down that street and where the other NPCs were, I was just totally worried they were going to get hit. I know that Noel wouldn't. I know that totally. But just the placements of them is just making me panic.
Eh, その Gantz さんっていう行員の情報を集めないとね。
そんじゃあ、とっとと歓楽街の方に行こうぜ。
Oh, Randy's really happy.Oh, but I want to do some other investigating right before coming here. I was worried that I was going to have a chance to do some other stuff first before coming here. Apparently not.
そろそろカジノも夜の部か。
Yeah, if it's evening, yeah, then things start really picking up.
そんじゃ、適当に遊びながら例の行員の聞き込みでもするか。
We're on the job, Randy. We should be playing slots or blackjack or roulette. All the fun stuff, we have to put that aside until our work is done, okay?
いや、ダメだって。
潜入捜査でもないのに、遊ぶ必要は全くないかと。
Yeah, but right now we're not going undercover.
とにかく、従業員の人やお客さんに聞いてみましょう。ガンツさんの消息について何かつかめるかもしれないわ。
へいへい、了解。
Ah, I know we're total killjoys here. Talk. You'd like to know about Gantz? He's a regular of ours, though he used to only come and play on the weekends. I think you'll be able to get more details out of the owner. Okay, thank you.What about this lady? Does she know him? I heard that Gantz used to be a third-rate gambler. Is that really the truth, though? I failed to get that impression from him at all. Ooh, Gantz? Ah, yes, he is one of our regulars. EA was a casual gambler with a penchant for losing until recently. I think it'd be better if you heard the details from the owner, though. Okay, well, I will go to the owner, but I'm just trying to talk to everybody. Want to know about Gantz? You should probably talk to the owner about him. He's usually at the chat over at the bar. Okay, I have to get to the... I guess the bar's on the next floor. Bar. Oh, hi! It must be the owner.
Oh, yeah. これは皆さん。
Hello, Mr. Proprietor Drake.
ランディと一緒に遊びに来られたんですか?
Yeah, we know that Randy comes here a lot.
いえ、実は。
ちょいとオーナーに聞きたいことがあるんだけどよ。
Lloyd asked about the missing miner.
行方不明? そんなバカな。
Oh, why do you say that?
今日だってうちに遊びに来て荒稼ぎしていかれましたが。
Wait. After winning a hefty sum of money. Okay, that's just odd because he's notoriously bad at gambling. So either his luck turned around, which I don't really think it's happening. Are we looking at something that helped him win? The first thing that's popping into my mind right now is an artifact. And I'll tell the reason why I think maybe I don't know if there's an artifact involved or not. And the reason why I'm thinking that is, what was it, beginning of Trails in the Sky 3rd, when Kevin was on that airship, he got, he managed to procure, was it the Fool's Locket, I think it was? Because that was an artifact that really helped them to, well, lie to people, and they would take it as truth and everything else in order to help his sales. And, well, obviously Kevin got that back, but I'm just wondering if there's some sort of other artifact in play here that causes luck to really turn around. The fact that he was seen rather recently is rather concerning too, because what, he's been gone 2 weeks, he hasn't come back?
しかも、荒稼ぎって…
Yeah, there's two things.
おいおい、オーナー、人違いじゃねえだろうな。俺たちが探してんのは、マインツの行員をやってる月も勘もねえ野郎だぜ。
ああ、もちろんその方のことさ。2週間前になるか、久々に顔を見せたかと思ったら、別人のように強くなっててな。おかげでうちのディーラーは負け続き、50万ミラくらい持っていかれてるよ。
500,000 ミラ? Holy crap!
50万ミラ?
かなりの大金ですね。
Yeah!
おいおい、マジかよ。
Yeah, this is really weird.
なんかイカ様をやってるとかそんなんじゃねえんだよな。
Well, if he was cheating, they would have figured it out and they would have kicked him out and banned him.
私たちもプロだ。イカ様があれば気づくさ。
Exactly.
とにかく異常に勘が冴えてる上にありえないほどの月の良さでな。
So, yeah, the thought about an artifact coming into play or some sort of manipulation? I don't know.
一体彼に何があったのか、こちらも知りたいくらいなんだ。
Was he acting any differently?
町長さんから聞いた話と随分違っているみたいだけど。
あの、オーナー、ガンさんは鉱山町にはずっと帰っていないそうですが、滞在場所はご存知ありませんか?
The hotel?
ああ、それなら…すぐ近くにあるホテルに毎日泊まっておられますよ。
That would be my best bet, that if he wasn't returning home, he would be staying at the hotel.
それも確か最上階にあるデラックスルームだったはずです。
Whoa, somebody has money to burn.
あの高級ホテルのデラックスルームですか。
Mm-hmm. おいおい、どんなお大臣だっつも。
Something still stinks.
でも、意外とすぐに消息が判明しましたね。早速訪ねてみましょう。
It's too easy. Something's gotta drop. again, something caused his rags to riches, and I have my thoughts, and they're probably really stupid at this point, but just a couple possibilities are out there.
もう日が暮れたか。
Mm-hmm.
とにかく、ガンさんと一度話をしてみないとな。
Well, he'll probably end up trying to go to the casino later, right? So maybe try to get him before he leaves his room.
ええ、向こうにあるホテルに行ってみましょう。デラックスルームは確か最上階にあったはずよ。
カジノで大勝ちをして優雅にホテル暮らしかよ。
You and me both, Randy. You and me both.
たく、羨ましいじゃねえか。
Don't be jealous. Just be happy for him.
ランディさん、そういう問題では。
Oh gosh, just the interaction between Tio and Randy is just amazing. So deluxe, right? So at the top, somewhere here. Yeah.Wait, is that Gantz? Oh god, what a gaudy outfit. So dry. And he's got a hostess in each arm. Fantastic. And they're drinking away.
Ah, お久しぶりね。
ご無沙汰してるぜ。
ああ、なんだおめえらは。
Hey, Gantz.
失礼します。クロスベル警察の者です。
Or maybe not.
マインツのガンさんです
ね。No, it is Gantz. It's gotta be.
そうだな。
Yeah, you're drunk off your rocker.
おめえら、どこかで見たことがあるような。
Very, very drunk.
というかこの人。軍用犬騒ぎの時に、
襲
われそうになっていた行員さんの片方では。
な。
あの時の。
Yep. Yep. He's one of the guys we saved.
そんなこともありやがったな。思い出したぜ。確かに警察のガキどもだったな。この俺様に何の用だよ。
その、実はマインツの町長さんに頼まれまして、あなたの行方を探していたんです。
町長が俺のことを
？Yep.
一体何の用だってんだ。
They were worried about you. You disappeared for 2 weeks.
あんた、こっちに来たまま2週間も連絡取ってねえんだろ。
Of course, we're basically looking for you.
失踪したんじゃないかってえらく心配されてたぜ。
それで私たちが捜索を引き受けたんです。
なるほどな。よかったじゃねえか。ちゃんと見つかってよ。
We're not gonna get much movement out of this guy. He's just too drunk.
と言ってももう俺はマインツなんざ帰るつもりはねえんだが。
そうなんですか。
一体どうして。
決まってんだろ。俺は手に入れたんだ。天才的なギャンブルの腕をな。
No, you're not. But yeah, you believe that, sir. But again, how did you get this way? That's the part that gets me.
腕や勘だけじゃねえ。女神の幸運も俺様のもんだ。誰があんな田舎町に戻ってせこい穴掘りなんぞやるかっての。
John, when all this comes crashing down, it's gonna be so bitter for him.
そんな。
おいおい。
That is incredibly rude what he's saying.
その、いいんですか？みんな心配しているんですから。せめて、町長さんには連絡を。
Be a little bit more considerate.
うるせえ！俺にさせてすんじゃねえ！
It's I'm thinking it's got to be the drink talking.
もう一儲けしたら
ミシュラムにでも行くか。
おい女ども、週末あたりにテーマパークに連れて行ってやるぞ。宝石店とブティックで何でも好きなものを買ってやる。
あ、本当ですか。
楽しみにさせてもらうわ。
I guess we better tell the mayor is what's going on, but still something doesn't sit right.
ダメだな、あれは。完璧に舞い上がってやがるぜ。
Yeah.
ああ。
残念だけど、町長さんに状況を伝えるしかなさそうね。
But aren't you like even the least bit curious as to how his fortunes turned around so suddenly, especially considering he's such a terrible person at cards and everything? There's got to be something else. But do we really have the right to investigate that far, considering he's just telling us to go bugger off?
私たちが説得するというのも辻違いでしょうし。
No, we can't force him back, but again, can we find out what the hell's going on?
そうですね。本人の意思もありますし。
ロイド、何か気になることでもあるの?
Yes!
いや、ちょっとね。もともと、月も勘もない、下手の横付きでしかなかった週末ギャンブラー。どうしてこんなに勝ち続けることができるようになったのかと思ってさ。
Exactly! How the hell did this happen? I'm totally surprised that maybe it's just me, but I'm just surprised that the others aren't necessarily really wanting to try to figure out as to what the hell caused this massive change.
それは
確かに気になるな。
We gotta dig to the bottom of this. How the hell did this happen?
つーか、ぜひともコツを伝授してもらいたいくらいだぜ。
ランディさんもギャンブルはそこそこ強いと聞いてますけど。
調子がいい時はな。だが2週間連続で勝ち続けて50万ミラ稼ぐなんてのは無理だ。
Yeah, and the casino says that no, he's not cheating, and obviously they would know because they're very good and trying to figure that stuff out. So obviously something else is influence causing his sudden drastic change in luck that is pretty extensive considering it's two week long now. And breaking 500,000 Mira, that's something to sneeze at.
まあ、ジャックみたいな凄腕の賭博師ならありえるかもしれんが。
I do hope I want to beat Gambler Jack someday. That and how.
あれは小説の話でしょ。
No, he's got to be real. He's got to be real. Considering Cardalia is actually real too, Gambler Jack's got to be real.
あら、なんだ、まだいたんだ。
おいおい、ご挨拶だな。そうだ、二人とも少し話を聞かせてくれねえか。
Oh yeah, that's a good idea to ask the ladies if they know anything.
あのガンツって兄さんについてなんだが。
別にいいわよ。
なになに、ひょっとして犯罪絡み？
うん。I don't think so.
いや、そうじゃねえが。
No. I don't think he'd be involved in any of the two criminal organizations in the city yet. Although if they happen to catch wind of him and everything else, they may try to do something. I don't know if they would.
あの兄さん、いつもあんな調子なのかよ。いくら酒が入ってるからってあまりに横柄すぎやしねえか。
そうね、確かに最初の頃はあそこまで威張り散らしたりはしていなかったけど、
そのうちどんどん偉そうになってたかな。
I guess it's possible.
まあうちらは客商売だからあんまり気にはしてないけど。
そうか。
あの態度は酒が入っているからだけじゃないってことか。
Okay, so much for my. Well, maybe it's just the alcohol's just sending it, I guess, in a sense. So, something mental?
それにしても彼ほんとすごいのよね。
お
う、まるで伏せられたカードが見えてるみたいに勘が冴えてるんだもの。
ああ。
ルーレットなんて数字をピタリと当てちゃうし。
Okay, that's really weird.
ディーラーの人たちの考えも見抜いちゃってるみたいだもん。
See into the future?
それはすごいですね。
そこまで行くと勘というより超能力だな。
Yeah. Wait. Something to do with the mind and mind manipulation and just bringing out the extra power of the mind so that way he can do all this cool stuff.
なんでその力が俺に目覚めないんだっつーの?
Somehow, Randy, I don't think this thing is very positive. And I don't think you'd necessarily want to be blessed with it. Oh, Tio!You know something?
ガッツさんについては知っているのはそのくらいだけど。
Well, that's helpful.
そんなんでもいいわけ?
I guess that's it for now. Thank you.
Thanks. また暇な時にでも店に寄らせてもらうぜ。
期待しないで待ってるわ。
Can you afford them?
それじゃ、またね。
とりあえず町長さんに連絡を入れた方がいいんじゃないかしら。
うん、
なあ、そうだな。
Lloyd pulled out Mayor Bixon's phone number and dialed it.
もしもし、こちらビクセンだが。
どうも、特務支援課のロイド・バニングスです。
おお、あ、君か。ひょっとして何か情報でもあったのかね。
Yeah, it's good that he's in good health and he's not sitting in a gutter somewhere. But he says he's not coming back to Gantz. Not Gantz. That's his name, damn it. He's not coming back to Mines anytime soon. But again, just begs the question as to how the heck did he get like this in the first place.
Yeah, それが…
Lloyd explained everything that happened to Mayor Bixon.
なんと、そんなことになっていたのか。まさかあのガンツがギャンブルで大勝ちをして高級ホテルに泊まっているとは。
さすがに連れ戻す説得まではできなかったんですが、一応報告だけでもと思いました。
いやいや、それで十分だ。そういうことであれば、明日にでも私が町に出て彼と直接話をしてみるつもりだ。ありがとう。本当に助かったよ。
いえ、お気になさらずに。
Oh, please don't leave it there. We need to find out as to what the hell caused all this. And now I'm thinking more like mind manipulation.
また何かあったら、遠慮なくこちらに連絡してきてください。できる限りのお手伝いをさせてもらいますから。
ありがとう。その時はよろしく頼むよ。
町長さんはなんて？
He's gonna come by and speak to Gantz, but...Bow knows to what kind of difference that's gonna really make.
Ah, さすがに驚いたみたいだった。明日、クロスベル市に来て、直接話してみるってさ。
ま、身内が話すのが一番いいかもしれねえな。
Come on, Tio, say something, please.
Tio?
Say that the whole situation stinks and that you think something else is up. Please say something.
さっきから静かだけど、何か気になることでもあるのか？
いいえ。
Oh, come on! Say something, please!
ただ、今日はいろいろあったので、
疲れてしまったみたいで。
そうか、遺跡の調査もあったしな。
もう日も暮れているし、そろそろ支援課に帰りましょう。キーヤちゃんも待っていることだし。
Oh yeah, we need our Kia fix.
そうですね。キーヤの笑顔が見られれば疲れも吹き飛びそうな気がします。
大げさだな。
Oh come on Lloyd, you feel the same way.
ま、気持ちはわかるけどさ。
やれやれ、揃いも揃って親バカというかなんというか。
Is she like a master charmer or something?
そんじゃ、とっととキーボーの顔を見に帰るとすっか。
Well, she's a cute little kid. And just her infectious attitude and everything else just melts your heart. So, let's get back. And anything else here?Hotel Millennium is quite famous, has long been considered one of the most prestigious hotels around. It's my personal creed to always stay in places you can trust. Very much so. I reserved a room on the top floor with my wife. This is, bar none, my favorite place to stay whenever I come to Crossbell. Wait, is there any other hotels here? I don't think there are. So maybe this is the only place you can really stay?Maybe? I don't know. Oh, she's looking at a book.
Tadaima.
Yay, thank you for talking. Oh, Zite's there too, watching over her. Good.
Ah, come back! Okari!
Kiya wa itsumo genki da na.
Oh, she's super pouncy.
Kiya genki da yo.
Oh, God. Oh, that thought just... Oh, please. I thought you could power all a crossbow.
Loida tachi wa osokatta ne. Oshigoto isogashikatta no?
Yeah, there was tons of work, so sorry we're home so late. Oh, gosh, I hope you've had some food already.
Ma ma kashira.
まあ、今日は移動に車を使えたから、その意味では助かったかもな。
Oh, don't say that, especially as I was saying earlier that I was worried that Gen-san, on the side of the road and been disposed of there.
ですね。
ねえねえ、ティオ。
What's wrong?
なんか疲れた顔してるけど、大丈夫?
Oh, you noticed something else wrong.
ええ、大丈夫です。キーヤの顔を見たら元気になっちゃいました。キーヤ?
キーヤ、元気だから、ティオにお裾分けしてあげるね。
My heart!
スリスリ。
Oh, that's so freaking adorable!
なるほどね。
But it really goes to show as well how observant Kiya is too.
確かにそいつは聞きそうだな。
Yeah, just take all the energy that Kiya has, bottle it and sell it off.
何よりの特効薬かもしれないわね。
ありがとう、キア。元気出てきました。
そっか。
そういえば、課長はまだ帰ってないのか?
Wait, Sergei's not here and you're left all alone? I know that Zite's here, but I'd be feeling rather odd leaving a little kid all by themselves for that long.
課長ならそこの部屋にいるよ。
Oh, thank gosh. Okay.Okay, that's fine.
さっきお客さんが来てお話ししてるみたい。
Wait, someone came to visit and he's still talking to them.
お客さん、こんな時間に珍しいな。
Well, no point really asking Kiya that question because Kiya probably wouldn't know unless the gentleman introduced his name came up in conversations and she remembers.
どんな人だったの?
Yeah, do you remember? Yeah, what does he look like? And that way we can figure it out as to who he is.
おひげが生えたクマさんみたいなおじさん。
Oh! Lawyer!
課長は先生って呼んでたかな?
A lawyer? Yeah. Mr. Grimwood, yes. Why would Mr. Grimwood be here?
珍しいな、こんな時間に。
一応、私たちも挨拶した方が良さそうね。
It wouldn't be like for like a house call or anything.
私は夕食当番ですから、そちらはお任せしておきます。
大丈夫か?なんだったら、夕食当番くらい俺が変わるけど。
いえ、すでに下ごしらえは済ませてありますから。
Oh, get Kia to help.
Kia, 晩ご飯、もう少し待ってください。
Kia, do you want to help with the kitchen again? And glow. And everybody else can see you glow too.
だったら、
Kia を手伝う! Oh, yes, 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 yes. Her cooking is rather interesting.
そうですか? それではよろしくお願いします。
Yes, chef. Yes, chef. Oh, I need to speak to Zite. Can I pet him, please? Grrr. Look at this guy napping without a care in the world. Well, what else is new? Okay. Oh, should I use the computer? Your Orbital terminal is down. No reason to use it now anyway. But I want a report. I want more money.
失礼します。
Hi, Mr. Grimwood. So what are you guys discussing? Not disgusting. Discussing.
Yeah, お邪魔しているよ。
Why are you stopping by so late?
やっぱりイアン先生でしたか。
Yeah, a little kid said that she thought she saw somebody bear-like and we knew it was you.
珍しいですね。先生がいらっしゃるなんて。
Again, why the call?
ああ、セルゲイ君に少し聞きたいことがあってね。
Care to relay them?
他の用事もあったついでに足を運んだというわけなんだ。
What's going on?
他の用事ですか?
Uh-huh.
ああ。端的に言うと、キーアの身元について。
Oh, so, well, yeah, that makes sense because it'd be a good idea to bring Mr. Grimwood into the conversation because he knows so many people, he has so many connections. He'd probably be able to turn up something.
もしかして。
何か分かったんすか?
Yeah.
いや、残念ながら。
So much for that thought.
ギルドにも依頼したそうだが、私もセルゲイ君に頼まれて、他の可能性について調べていてね。残念だが、いや、幸いというべきか、その可能性はないと分かったんだ。
What possibility?
他の可能性ですか?
Something is really bad.
はあ。数年前の話なんだがな。
Story several years back. Okay, what was the story?
カルバード共和国を中心に子供が拉致される事件が相次いだことがあったんだ。
Yeah, 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 yeah. That was the one that, that guy was involved in years ago. And he was returning kids from Feria. And that was Tio. So, again...So they were thinking that she was, I'm sorry, that they were worried that she was part of that whole situation?
子供が拉致
Uh-huh.
それって
詳細は省くがかなりのでかい事件でな。
No! Give me all the details. Give me all the details. I want to know.
カルバードだけじゃなく、周辺諸国にも被害が及んでいたことから、国際的な捜査体制が組まれることになった。
Were they trying to target kids from all over the world?
この捜査体制には各国の軍隊、警察組織、そして遊撃士協会が協力した。
Mm-hmm.
そんなことか。
It sounds massive. So, which group was behind this kidnapping stuff?
初めて聞きました。
It's probably a pretty big deal or something like that, or something came out of it, and it became really hush-hush.
俺も初耳だな。 あまり知られてないってことは、
yeah.
相当やばい事件だったんですか?
Are we talking something as serious as the whole situation with Hamel? Because with that, that was not many people knew about that either. And that was like swept under the rug.
ああ、結局事件は解決したんだがね。かなり深刻な内容だったので、結局は極秘扱いになってしまった。私は民間のアドバイザーとして偶然関わっていたんだが、
ちょっと待ってください。もしかしてキーヤがその数年前にあったという事件の
被害者である可能性が？ No, they said that was happily it was a bus. So no, she wasn't involved in this.
そう思って当時の被害を改めて調べてみたんだが、キーヤ君に該当する子は結局見つからなかったんだ。
Well, I'm grateful that she wasn't a part of that mess, but just also makes me wonder, where is she from?
事件を起こしていた連中もほとんど検挙されるか自滅している。
Whoa.
そのことが改めて分かったので、セルゲイ君に伝えに来たわけだ。
We know more about this incident, please.
そうだったんですか。
少し安心しましたけど、まさかそんな事件があったなんて。
ま、その事件についてはいずれお前たちにも話してやる。ただ結局キーアについては振り出しに戻っちまったんだがな。
We talk more about that previous incident though. I want to know more about it. Because again, there was like the connection between Tio and Guy. Then it's like this incident too.
ま、いいんじゃないっすか。身寄りが見つかるまで俺たちが面倒見りゃいいんだし。
ああ、当分の間はここで保護した方がいいだろう。
No problem.
ただ、本当に身寄りがなかった場合。
She becomes a ward of the state, right?
里親を探すなり、
yeah,
教会の封印施設に預けることも考えるべきかもしれない。
Yeah.
それは。
でも。
いずれそういうことも含めて考える必要があるってことだ。子供一人を預かって育てるってのは、半端な覚悟でできることじゃねえ。どれだけその子が可愛くったってな。
Hey, well, at least he admits how cute she is.
そうですね。
Wait, Lloyd, are you considering adopting her?
まあ、確かに猫の子を預かるのと同じわけにはいかねえか。
As much as I know that the SSS care for her, I don't know, can they really adopt her, considering that they go out on missions to do everything else? They can't necessarily...I'd be worried that they won't be able to provide all the care for her that she would need. And yeah, although probably they would be her best bet.
すまない。厳しいことを言ってしまったな。そういえば、任務から戻ってきたばかりみたいだな。報告もあるのだろうし、私はそろそろ失礼させてもらうよ。
いえ、そんな。実は先生にも相談しようかと思っていた案件だったんですが。
Are you gonna ask him about Gantz?
おお、私に？
ええ、実は。
Lloyd explained the situation with the missing minor to Sergey and, Mr. Grimwood. Why did I say doctor? Mr. Grimwood.
なるほど。そんなことがありやがったのか。いかにも支援家らしい仕事じゃねえか。
Well, technically he's not a missing person anymore. He's been found, but just his behaviors and everything turning around is just weird.
結局、事件ではなかったので、本人の説得はしませんでしたが、町に帰るよう説得くらいした方が良かったんでしょうか。
難しいところだな。遊撃士だったら説得や交渉も仕事のうちに入るんだろうが、
警察の人間がそれをやった場合、
Exactly. We...
You're sort of stuck.
なかなか難しい線引きのところだね。
やはりそうですか。
まあ、いい年した大人なんだし、余計なお世話ってもんだろう。これでガキだったらケツでも叩いて家に連れ戻してやるところだが。
そうね。
しかし、天才的なギャンブルの腕と別人のような月と感か。
先生、何か心当たりでも？
I think so.
いや、偶然かもしれないが。
But...
ここ最近似たような話を
二
つばかり聞いたことがあってね。
Tell me more.
本当ですか？
まさか、他にもギャンブルで一山当てた奴がいるとか？
I don't think it's necessarily the same thing as the casino, but something else caused their... not necessarily fortunes change, but their behavior change everything else?
いやいや、そうじゃないよ。聞いた話というのは、とある証券会社の証券マンと貿易会社の経営者なんだがね。どちらも最近、大きな損失を出して非常に困っていたそうなんだが。
But mysteriously, things turned around and they're back in the black?
ここ数日で耳を疑うほどの素晴らしい業績を上げたらしいんだ。
Yeah.
特に証券マンの方は、まるで未来が見えていたかのような月と勘で株を売買したらしい。
It's interesting because this is now the second time we've heard the comment about seeing into the future. First with Gantz and the hostesses. They mentioned the same thing about his luck turning around and talk about, oh, it's like you can see the future. And now Mr. Grimwood's saying the same thing regarding with the stockbroker, same sort of idea.
それは
どこかで聞いた話だな。
The same thing as what the hostess said.
もちろんただの偶然だろうけどね。
Definitely not. Not a coinkydink.
ただ聞くところによるとその二人の態度もあからさまに横柄になったという話でね。
Same with Gantz.
少し気になってしまったんだ。
確かに気になりますね。
イアン先生、その二人の身元について詳しい情報は分かりませんか？
ああ、その気になればすぐに調べられるだろうが。
Please do.
念のため確かめておくかね。
Yeah, there's got to be something that connects all three.
ええ、できれば。
課長、何か気がかりでも。
ま、こういう鍵をしてたら情報は大いに越したことはねえ。ただそれだけの話だ。
なるほど。兄貴も言ってたな。捜査の決め手は、勘と足による情報集めだって。
Gotta go with your gut.
さてと、私はこれで失礼しよう。君たちも気になることがあったら、いつでも相談してきてくれたまえ。できる限りの協力をさせてもらうよ。
イアン先生、ありがとうございます。
その時はどうかよろしくお願いします。
Oh no, now what are those guys doing? Oh, anyway.
ルバーチェの裏ルートが復活している。
はい、ここ1週間で我々が潰した3つのルートが立て直されました。
Oh, so whatever this mysterious thing is going on, it's also affecting Fravash too?
こちらも妨害しようとしたのですが、思っていた以上に抵抗が激しく。
妙ですね。この状況で失ったルートをわざわざ取り戻すだけの余力が。彼らにあちらの営業本部長がわざわざ動いたのですか。
いや、それが。
Oh?
キリングベアの姿はなく、配下の構成員だけだったそうです。
Wait, what? That sounds really weird.
それも、軍用犬は連れておらず、数名程度の少人数だったようで。
Someone's feeling freaking cocky.
ますます奇妙ですね。構成員一人一人の戦闘力ならば、我々兵ゆえの方が上のはず。例のラインフォルト社製の重機関銃を持ち出したのですか。
My best guess at this point, no.
ええ。
Oh, they did.
確かにその武装も持ち出してきたようですが。
Okay. Well, having those sort of guns would probably make them cocky as all heck.But there's got to be something else. Like, whatever's impacting those other folks, like those other cases that have come up so far, it sounds like it's... I almost want to say it's spreading?
それ以上に、戦闘能力そのものが大幅に向上しているとの報告です。
なるほど。現在、マルコーニ会長は議長閣下のお怒りを鎮めようと躍起になっているようです。どこぞの両兵団を新たに雇った様子もありませんし、大規模な戦闘訓練の報告もない。
Okay, so much for that idea.
なかなか興味深いですね。
我々の知らない切り札を持っていたという。
ええ、間違いないでしょ
う。Oh, I'm sorry. I keep on pressing the button too quickly.
しかも私の見立てでは。尋常な切り札ではなさそうです。それこそインドののような状況を一気にひっくり返せるほどのジョーカーかもしれませんね。
It's something different.
一体どんな手を
Huh? What the heck?
今の
Oh no!
噂をすれば影ですか。
What's going on?
ルバーチェと思われる黒ずくめの一団による襲撃です。
A group of men draped in black?
その数およそ10。キリングベアの姿はありません。
たかが10名ごとき、返り討ちにしてしまえ。警察は心配するな。正当防衛で何とでもなる。
それが。
What?
襲撃者の戦闘力は尋常ではなく、重機関銃を片手でカリカリと振り回して。
They're like buffed up on steroids or something? Oh my god, the building!
1階が突破されました。
Oh jeez.
こちらに迫ってくるのは時間の問題かと思われます。
インドがいれば。
You can't rely on Yin for everything, guys.
やれやれ。どうやら頭脳派を気取っているわけにもいかないようですね。
What do you have in mind?
そもそも、まさか。
出ますよ、ラウ。
Oh! Do we get to see you in action?
この程度でインドのに頼っては、兵ゆえの名折れ。
Oh! Do you fight?
東方人街を支配する我らの力。
Oh! I want to see this! I want to see this!Oh, come on. Let me see you fight, please. No! You have a game. Thank you for watching the video today. I do appreciate it. If you can, leave a like and subscribe, as that does always help. Oh, and hit that bell icon too, so that way you're aware of any new videos that drop or when I'm going live the stream. Again, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.